Holy catabas, ladies and gentlemen. This is a Fender Custom Shop Wildwood 10 Artisan Caballo Tono Ligero Telecaster. Egads! It's an international guitar with that kind of a handle. Tamo ash is what we're saying. That's the story we're sticking to. It's a beautiful top on this rascal. And it is a thin line instrument. And it's got the reverse control panel there for making volume slurs and tone control wahs and this type of thing easier for the phalanged challenged. What? Serial number CZ534353 is the serial number, weighing it at 6.71 pounds, nice and light. You just heard that glorious TV Jones neck pickup. It's got a little bit more sinew than your regular telly. I dig it. Let's hear both pickups together, see what the heck we got going on. Bridge pickup, see what we got. See what we got going on. Custom Shop Wildwood 10 Artisan Caballo Tono Ligero Telecaster. It's a long name, but it's a fancy guitar that is in need of bold titleage. Mm-hmm. I like that kind of talk. Gregory Carkery, Wildwood, adios!